27 years after the demolition of Babri Masjid, the Supreme Court told a special CBI court on Friday to deliver the judgment on the case within the next 9 months. The accused in the highly sensitive case include senior BJP leaders LK Advani, Murali Manohar Joshi, Uma Bharti and Kalyan Singh, who were charged with criminal conspiracy for their alleged role in the demolition in 1992. The court also extended the tenure of the special judge on the case only for the purpose of delivering the verdict in a time-bound manner. Remember, in 2017, the court had made a similar ruling ordering day-to-day trial in the case, saying that it should be concluded within the next 2 years. Let justice be done though the heavens fall, the court had said in the 2017 ruling, calling the Babri Masjid demolition a crime that shook the secular fabric of the Constitution of India. Will there finally be some closure? Only time will tell. For The Print, this is Fatima Khan and you're watching Politiker.